is sushi. Hey everybody, how's chat? How you all doing? Vinny, I have an announcement, chat. Today is Vinny Mod Day.
Alright.
He is Vinny the Strong today, alright? Today will be the day that Vinny is the powerful. The strong Vinny. The most powerful of Vinny's. For those of you that don't know what Vinny Mod Day is, we did a, I've been playing Paper Mario offline. I have to, like, do it when I'm watching other shows or something because the game is so boring. Chat, I'm sorry. I just wanted you to know. It's so boring, chat. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, Vinny's mod today because we did a thing where we do exclamation mark Vinny, and if it got to 1,000... Vinny would be mod, and people also donated a lot of money to make Vinny mod. So Vinny is mod now for a day. Alright, well, we're here, and I have the best hat. Would you guys agree that this is the best hat? This is the best hat. Regardless of what anyone says. It doesn't matter what you think. Ghost is better than Sekiro. I will 100% say that right now. At least to me, I'm enjoying this more than Sekiro. That isn't to say Sekiro's bad. It's just that Sekiro's combat was a gimmick, and this combat is actually, like, fun. I mean, this is a sweet hat, chat. This is the sweetest of hats. Platinum this game? Fucking, I don't know, man. Maybe.
Poor Hatsu. She'll likely starve soon.
Who are you speaking of?
A widow, on the outskirts of Tsutsu. She lives alone and has no means of securing food for herself.
I'll check on her.
Have anything I can upgrade? Yes. Yes.
Yeah. To work on your blade, my lord.
Apologies. Oh, all I'm missing is iron for the next level of the sword. Damn, dude. No, I gotta upgrade the Tanto.
Balanced.
I had to.
Sharp and deadly.
I needed to. It was mandatory. I had to do it.
You have my thanks.
May your steel remain sharp.
My lord.
Yeah, where is the flame sword mythic quest? I know there's a flame sword. Can I just attack Castle Kaneda? Kanata? Castle Kubrow? Act 3, boo! Boo, I'm in Act 1. Boo. No, we're not. There is no better hat than my hat, chat. Like, I need you to stop lying to me and telling me that there's better hats. I know there's not. Okay, this is the greatest hat that ever lived. And you could say that there's better hats, but you're wrong. Okay, do you understand? You can say you're wrong all you want. Or wait. You can say what you want, but you're wrong. Wrong.
Don't ask me to rile up people who drink horse blood.
I wasn't asking. Not that.
IRS.
Taka's counting on us.
I love the kid, but this is too dangerous. It will never work.
We'll make it work.
This the samurai?
You can call me Lord Sakai.
Forgive me, my lord. I am Kenji, upstanding merchant, renowned sake brewer.
And the best swindler on the island. That's why he's going to help us rescue my brother from Azumo Bay.
That town's a fortress.
If the Mongols took it, we'll need an army to penetrate the walls.
Or a single delivery of sake.
It'll never work.
Get your sake ready. We'll discuss the plan on the move.
Let's have a drink first. Talk this through.
Now, Kenji.
One second, chat. I've got to reboot Streamlabs for some fucking reason. Oh, it was still set to watch party mode. Tower,
you can hide in the pot with the sake.
The Mongols won't search it?
Not anymore. It's the same sake delivery I always sell them. They love my Dars. Dars, Mughal, give a Dars now!
You've been doing business with the enemy.
I keep the Mongols drunk, and they let me keep my head.
Almost.
Osef, you sure you want to go through with this?
Anything for Taka.
There we go.
How bad is the occupation in Azumo Bay?
A few people fought back. The ones left alive are prisoners or slaves.
But you never saw Taka?
No. But someone's been working the forge the past few days. Maybe it's your brother.
How long have you two known each other?
Since I was too young to know better.
I was just starting to brew sake. Sold Yuna my first batch.
Tasted like piss. But it was cheap.
For a while, I tried to get Taka's help selling it. Turned out he was too soft.
People told him sob stories, and he'd give them sake, free of charge.
I'm walking with my friends, chat. Okay? At the same pace they're walking, because that's how friends walk together. They've stopped talking, though, so I'm less interested in what they had to say. Anyway, hey guys, you hear any funny jokes lately? No.
Mongols. Damn. You two better get in the cart.
There aren't many. I can handle them.
No, Jin. Taka is so close. Please.
All right.
Shit.
Get ready. They might search the car.
You said they don't do that.
The town gates? I've never seen them this far out here.
My hand. Please. You can see it, boy.
Two, stop.
Dars. Dars for Azumo Bay.
Dars. Hurry up.
Just a little farther.
I don't know what Dars are.
Doesn't matter. Keep it down.
Is that what Taka's going through?
Your brother's a skilled blacksmith.
Why are you doing this? Like
you don't know that.
Leave me alone!
They're getting close. Quiet.
Dars is sake. All right. That makes sense, chat. Also, I'm not drunk. I can't drink. I literally am allergic to alcohol. I'll fucking die. You understand, chat? I can't get drunk. Number two, I hate being drunk because, like, I'm still aware that my senses have been dulled and my body is slower, and I hate that feeling.
Whew. I can't believe this worked.
But primarily, I'll be dead.
Oh, no. Somebody must have pissed off the Mongols. They burned half the town.
This is where we part ways.
Keep the Mongols drunk and distracted.
I'll do my best.
Stay safe, Kenji.
And you, Lord Sakai.
Taka's waiting for us. Let's go.
Once we're done, I'll meet you at the crossroads behind town.
We do not raise the alarm.
This way.
Remember, no alarms.
Ooh.
Do this quietly.
That's not gonna work for me.
Up here. Look, by the gate.
That would be shit if they turned around.
A slaver. He's inspecting the prisoners like they're horses.
He might lead us to Taka.
Follow him.
Should I be assassinating people? Like... No? Okay. Good to know I'm not supposed to be murdering everyone. I mean, it probably will make my life easier in the long run.
We can try to run.
Let's go.
So much of a ninja right now, chat. I'm in super heavy armor, but my hat makes me stealthy. They look at me and they're like, ah, it's just a hat. Man, that lampshade is moving around a lot. Whatever. Did you just put ooh-woo in the middle of samurai, Vinny? Is that what you did? Everybody shame. Shame truffle trouble. Fucking shame. Shame.
Shame.
Shame. Shame. Fucking shame. I'm gonna kill this bitch up here. No, wait, no, don't see me.
I don't understand.
How am I supposed to keep up with this dude? He's so fast. He walks at like 25 miles an hour. That guy's a cheater. Oh, hey, it put me on the roof. That makes life easier, actually. I'm basically a ninja right now, dude.
Lento, being the oil coin.
What is problem?
Your blacksmith, Taka. His work is shoddy. I think he's sabotaging you.
I know it. Taka's here.
He is only blacksmith.
Oh, I'm a blacksmith too. And I'll do much better work.
I cannot feed two. I get rid of him, but be ready to prove yourself.
That bastard! He'll kill Taka!
Market's full of mongrels. Stay close, Yuna. I'll find a way through.
I fucked up. I meant to assassinate. I hit square. It just didn't assassinate fast enough. How did I get through the market? Man, I don't fucking know. Give me the steel, boy. Ripper's boy. Free now. Ignore the murder that's gonna traumatize you.
They won't catch me.
I made a mistake. Apparently there were dudes. Look, chat, I know that was, you know, bad luck. Go to sleep.
They killed the last people who tried to escape. They won't catch me.
I'm in a bad situation right now, huh?
Tisha, we have two men. Person who niggin helps half in the Tulu Mo Samurai or your Samsono. Yamar Nigim Harwu, Tent Ragdah Gulbita. Tisha, we have two men. Herr Derbish Basson,
you're literally right next to him.
Yamar Nigim Harwu, Tent Ragdah Gulbita. Tisha,
Harak, we wait.
I made a mistake. It happened again. Okay, I'm not going that way anymore. That was obviously not the right way.
they show.
You see what I did wrong, Vinny? Was it the getting caught thing? You're rescued, lady. Thank me later. Oh, shit. No, no alarm. Shh, go to sleep.
The slaver.
Can't let him get away.
So fucking ninja right now, chat. You don't even know.
Please.
Oh, dude, that guy got killed. Killed as fuck.
Taka. What did they do to you? You're safe now.
We need to move.
We can't. They'll catch us, just like the others.
This is Lord Sakai. He'll protect us.
I need you to trust me, Tucker. I need your help.
Dude, the bigger the hat, the bigger the... You know what I'm saying? That. You know what I'm saying? The bigger the hat, yeah. The face you can trust.
There's a gate nearby.
Then that's where we break out.
Taka hates my hat. How dare he? I'll kill him.
They found the slaver.
They'll kill us. We need to hide.
No.
We can climb those crates.
There's probably so much shit here to lose, so you know what, like, being murdered, probably not
Where
great.
Are we going?
Kenji's waiting for us at a crossroads.
Kenji's with you?
If he made it out alive.
Yeah, I'm doing this on hard. I was trying to switch tuna, you bitch. Ow, double arrow. Stop spamming the blockables, it's rude. Anyway, like I was saying, arrowed. You don't pick up the loot, there's no time. There's no time, chat. Well, I mean, now I gotta fight the crossroads. Like, what am I supposed to be going? Oh, I'm not supposed to be going that way. That makes sense. I don't think I was supposed to fight a fortress. I don't know how to win GPS, dude. Wind has never been, like, truthful with you, all right, chat? Hurricanes exist because of wind.
Horses,
wind can't
they're
be
coming
trusted.
For us.
Get in the tall grass and stay down.
It's Kenji! Taka! You made it!
Were you followed?
No, but we can't go back to my place. It's crawling with Mongols. We should go.
We have to put some distance between us and Azamo Bay.
What a good horse.
Yeah, trust the fox. He just needed to say
haven't
something, change the title. What are we talking about?
I think we're clear.
We need to figure out where to go next.
The title says Ghost
There's
of Sushi.
There's a place up ahead where you can see most of Yuzuhara.
Everyone all right?
I could use a drink and some sleep.
I can help with one of those.
Taka, you've been quiet.
First time in days, I haven't felt like I was about to die. My lord, I am grateful. But how do you know Kenji and my sister?
I owe Yuna my life.
We have something in common.
Well, that was a mission success with zero failure and no restarts.
I'm not built for riding all night.
I'm amazing, truly. Matsu, it's truly just over amazing. That bridge. Absolutely incredible.
They have a forge.
One of the best on the island.
Good place to make tools. Maybe something to get gin over the walls of Castle Canada. What do you say, Taka?
My lord, I'll do anything to repay you for freeing me.
Thank you. Taka, Kenji, get some rest. We can't stay here long. How are you doing?
I have my brother back.
He's shaken up. Can you get him the Komatsu in one piece?
With food and rest, he'll be fine.
Your brother wasn't the only prisoner in Azamo Bay.
You're going to save them.
And make their captors suffer.
Good.
I'm in a one-man army, the
right
whole
for
super fortress.
I'll join you when I can.
Jin? Thank you.
Sick! I got a blacksmith that's cooler now. You love this hat? This is the best hat. You can't tell me it's not the best hat, chat. It's the best hat. Alright, I can do this now. That's what we were doing. We were grabbing the stances. I gotta go attack Azamo Bay now, right? Yeah, boy. Chat, why can't I just walk up to the bay and just kill like 600 people all by myself? I feel like that would be way more badass, honestly. I just threw a bomb. I didn't mean to do that. What I meant to do was call my horse. I'm crazy. Do the blue quest. No, I don't want the armor. It sucks. Everybody's like, steal the armor, and I'm like, fuck you, it's bad. I don't want it. I have the Chonk armor, dude. I don't need anything else. I'm Lord Chonk right now. Lord Sakai, no. Lord Chonk, yes. Why can't you ban Dr. Evil, Vinny? That's just not how this works. For your mod day, Vinny. You just can't ban other mods or me. I know you tried to ban me. Powers. Two powers, too immense.
There are too many gods. You won't
stand a chance. We have to do something.
My lord, how's it going?
Going into Asma Bay. Hey. Help us fight.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I open all the gates. You used it as children to sneak out?
How fucking long have they been here? That, wait, what? You used it as children to sneak out? You're like 30. What? Have they been here like 15 years? What the fuck? There's no way. That doesn't make any sense, my dude. I'm confused. No, I'm not ready for anything like that.
Stand and fight!
Have been unnecessary, but chat, it looks pretty cool. Fucking red attack. Like, that is so fucking dumb. I mean, no, they're killing the elders! Almost like they told me not to do that. God, the fucking instant unblockable is so dumb with these guys. Just kill me. Let's do it, do it! I just have to beat him like a bitch. I have to like basically dodge attack. Yeah, hit me with an unblockable now, bitch.
Hear you, huh?
They made those unblockable attacks parryable. Yeah, I gotta grab that perk. The perk seems pretty good. At least for those guys. None of the other unblockables are annoying. It's quite literally just those guys. Because it's like instant. Just gotta murder everybody. Do, 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 do. Is there ever a perk that lets me see items? I would get that shit so fast. To be able to just to see stuff that I can loot. That would be the greatest perk ever. Doesn't need to see. I see with my brain. My big brain. Biggest of brains, chat. I feel like I'm missing a lot of loot. You know what I mean? Like, surely there should be loot in this town. For everybody. Too many arrows, too little time. Is that another Mongol? Sucks for this guy. Considered like a not a minor quest, you know what I mean? Like, it's quite literally like 200 people. How did you just see me through the wall, cheater? Cheats? Initially, it was like my code.
You'll regret this.
I'll get up there. Where's the ladder? Is there a way in from the roof?
I won't tell anyone.
There's gotta be a way from the roof. The stairs? No, but like, how do I get in from there? He's looking at the thing. He's just gonna kill the hostage. You know what I mean? Like, he's literally looking at the ladder. And it just said if they spot me, they'll kill the hostages. So obviously, I need to go on the roof.
What are you saying?
Damn chat, there's no way in.
Yeah.
Fucking ninja assassin. Fucking ninja. Free the hostage and collect. It's true. Gotta get my fat loot off all these dead boys.
My lord, please, get me out of here.
He didn't have any loot. That's lame.
Still.
You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe.
Dead bodies glow equals loot. Yeah, well, I can't loot that man because I already have it all. I have maximum kunai. Chat. Wasn't there another dude up here? I'm like just one man armying this whole fort right now. Apparently she was? What was the icon? I was trying to like revive her. What the fuck does the hostage icon mean? Like the skull, does that mean they're gonna kill her or that she's already dead? Going to, okay. So they just kill her. Okay. That's what that means. Got it. I thought she'd go down. No, I know how to switch stances, chat. I was killing the sword man. Well, now they're gonna kill her. No, the lady! The lady! Look, the lady! Leave the lady alone!
Please free me.
Alright, the lady is saved.
You're going to be alright.
Chat, I understand stances. Like I'm literally
hurt.
I've been killing bosses that are way above what I'm supposed to be doing. Like I'm fine.
Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
They took our headman. Come on, to one of the houses. Free him before it's too late.
Oh my god, Vinny. I swear to god, Vinny, I will fight you. Chat, we're all gonna fight Vinny. Like IRL, all of us. We're gonna get together and we're gonna fight him. Alright. We're all gonna fight Vinny, all of us. Paratessa, I don't know if I want to call it a gangbang, you know?
Go to sleep.
Gotta say, it's like super convenient. That none of these guys have bows.
Make new fishing net. Head then water Yavla. You catch fish, we treat you well. San Gasperi, beach on San Handi.
They don't get a cool hat. Hopefully I get a cool hat, chat. The cool hat squad, they're not part of the cool hat squad.
Oh wait, no.
My horse stop working. I kick. You stop working. I kick. You walk. Or I kick again.
I mean, that's fair logic. That guy Big Brain. I mean, you can't argue with that sort of Big Brain. Oh, sorry, chat. I gotta grab my Amazon order. I just got here. I'll be right back in a second. Chat, I don't know, debate philosophy and whether or not Vinny is a good mod or a bad mod so far, you know? Vinny, you're going to get evaluated by chat. I think chat, discuss Vinny. Just remember, he said Samu-woo-rai. Alright. That should be everything. What did we decide? Was he a good mod? He did say Sam who Vinny, I think you're doing fine. Boom, headshot.
Oi, we don't get to hard pass.
Archie. Boom, headshot. Wait, no.
Seems to get beat. Ne kum sum tevla.
We may go die to it.
Got him, boys. Who am I in combat with? I was in combat with someone. But I don't know who.
I was just looking for food.
Oh, there's a guy there.
He can shamagur shukbol. Resist and be punished.
No.
Please, I have a family.
Gonna ninja around. This way. How goes the fox petting adventure? It goes pretty good. Right now we're just murdering dudes. He's asleep now. Go to sleep. Oh, there is fat loot up here. I knew it. My fat loot senses were tingling.
Thank you, my lord.
I'm sorry. I was really concerned with your health and not with parrying.
Are you the headman?
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongol warlord has taken over my home. Please, drive him out and
all the village elders have been saved because Del's amazing. I haven't seen any cages. Oh, these are cages. Yeah, no, that makes sense.
Safe here until I deal with your captors.
Thank you, my lord.
Supplies are free. Yeah. The man is dead. Didn't it say the big guy was over here? Yeah, I think he's in this house. Right? Yo, could you be less loud when I'm murdering you? Thank you. Haha, thanks. Oh no, he's over there. Another scam! The stream is back, chat. Face them as a samurai.
Fight me!
Challenge remaining enemies.
Watch this, Betty!
Well, they're all dead.
Free now.
My lord,
you're free.
It's not safe here. Run.
Where's the last gate? Don't know. Where that gate at, though? Killed everyone in here already. There's a lot of dead bodies. I remember that very clearly. There was a lot of murder going on. Turn around. The gate's gotta be this way then, right? Apparently not. You know, there's one, tried and true method of finding the gate, and that would be just to hug the wall. You know what I mean? Like, I could easily just hug the wall. But, it's like, smart, and I don't want to big brain it. It's not here. We'll find it, chat. It's just a matter of time. Was it the gate back here? The fuck? Oh, wow. The very first gate. You know, that makes sense. That makes sense. That's a lot of sense. Now I gotta confront the leader. He's all the way back here. Where is the warlord at? Chat, liberating a whole town takes time, you know? You gotta just walk around, enjoy the dead bodies everywhere. Pretty good. a warlord, where would you be, Chad? You'd be over here, right? Yeah, right there we go. Yeah, look at that fancy home. That's warlord material.
Samurai, you tortured and abused my people. Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer.
You're a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
Dude, this armor looks bitchin'. Can I steal it? Hooray, wind stance.
No!
Give me your money. Mr. Noisy Owl, thank you so much for subbing for 2 months. And Mr. Fluffy826, thank you for 100 bits. Big preach. Did the sub notification play? On screen chat? Off. Okay, the bits worked. The sub did not. Weird. Bird? Fucking bird, dude. Bamboo. Togeon, thank you for gifting 5 subs. Right in the middle of my bamboo swing. Thank you for gifting a sub to Ikmal, Ugly Purple Alien, Wireless, Cozy Beard, and Pepcock. First try.
Wow, Del, you're so amazing at bamboo strike. Wow.
Well, I know, chat. I know. I'm just amazing. Oh, just wanted notifications. They're working. I mean, I don't really. I already own that one.
Farewell.
All the merchants have the same shit. Hate you, merchants. You're assholes. Can I, like, climb this? Yes, I can. Give me the supplies. Yeah. That money, though.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord.
Yeah, we had sticky bomb. Don't want to. This guy buys iron. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money.
Only the
I needed that gold, chat. All right.
I'll make an offer for your good fortune.
Chat, I needed that gold. You don't understand. The gold was important. Are there no guards in this town? Are you expecting me to believe that literally every single soldier in Japan died in that one attack? There's just not a single person dedicated to defending this town, huh? Every person that ever lived died in that attack.
How can I improve your bow? Faultless aim and reach.
I mean, this is a tiny backwater island. I mean, you'd still put town guards in place, you know what I mean? Like, you'd still put people in charge, Jack. You wouldn't just leave, like, the town undefended. You'd have a couple of dudes, you know? My bow is almost fully upgraded. How sick is that, chat? So sick. Well, now, wait. Oh, I thought there was a cat for a moment. I was excited. Now I'm only disappointed. Look at that tree, yo. What the fuck? Why is that tree glowing? Oh, it's a fox den. Hell yeah. Hey, what's up? Dude, I'm ready. Lead me.
will face me first.
I'm sorry. Where's the fox? Fox! I'm sorry for the violence. I didn't mean to scare you. Where'd you go? Aha! Let me pet him? No. Dude, I swear you can only pet him when you level up. Like, it's every time you get a new charm, you can pet the fox. It's been consistently that. Chat's like, no, it's random. Chat, I don't believe you. Is that like a shrine? Man, I don't Chad, I have a question. Are there minor charms that affect your parry window? Let's go. Dude, what the fuck, pig? Quit serpentine. Pigs don't know how to serpentine. Who taught you that? Fucking serpentining pigs, my dude. I told you, chat. The pigs know how to serpentine. Doesn't make sense. You think it would, but it don't. Hiyah! No, I have the major charm that makes it easier to parry. I wanted to know if there's minor charms that make it easier to parry. Because it seems like there's a major and couple of minors for each major thing. So what I was thinking is, if you just stack all the parry charms, you could literally be God. And just parry everything. And never care about anything anymore. I'm robbing you, don't worry about it. Oh no, they're sad about their horse being dead. That's tragic. Taxes! There's nothing to tax here. Just sadness. Sad times, chat. Truly, truly sad times.
Good horse.
Truly sad times, Jack.
The Kishi grasslands. Straw hat mercenaries were seen in the area.
Don't want to fight?
Looking for me?
You want to fight? We'll fight in the tall grass. Dude, there's a dead woman here. How could you? Pokeboy, I'm gonna kill you with wind stance. Sick. The kick. Sick. Let's see what Windstance gets for, like, techniques. Okay. Nice. Automatically parry spear attacks during any Windstance attack. That's pretty sick.
Shabla.
The auto parry's good. Auto parry pretty cool. I feel like it's pretty good. I feel like I should probably grab that. I should probably level deflection up. Yeah, get that unblockable. All right, cool. Horse. He didn't want to come the first time. He was shy. Where be the wind? Hey, auto parry is for the weak. I mean, I agree. But laziness is pretty good. And look, chat, sometimes it's okay to be lazy, you know? Like, what do you... You don't know. Laziness is fine. It's the best form of success. Anyway, I'm here to rob your guys' stuff. Thank you. Grab me everything. Donation.
Do you need anything, my lord? Someone alive.
Bird? No, I know. I get it's a side quest, bird. You don't have to chirp.
My lord.
Those people need help. I just hope Hanauka can get to them in time. If not...
Who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanauka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there.
Trade is difficult in these times, my lord.
Right? Where's the side quest? It's over there, huh?
May I assist you, my lord?
Wait, I can upgrade my arrow, my quiver, right? Yeah, let's upgrade that quiver.
I hope I have what you're looking for.
Yes!
Just for you.
Maxed out arrow capacity.
Thank you.
Sick. Eat the strike. I got them big boy quiver. They will
kill. May I assist you, my lord?
Where is this quest? It's like over here, right?
They took all of it.
I'll be the one to verify if they took all of it. They didn't take all of it, you lied. Oh yeah, give me all the rest of your money. Now, what were you saying?
What happened?
Bandits, my lord. They took my food.
That's terrible. Who would do that?
Every last scrap.
Do you see?
Oh no! That's so awful, guys. Someone took all our food.
If I find them, they'll regret stealing from you.
Please don't harm them. They're just as desperate as I am.
No promises.
That's so sad. Chad, are you so sad? I'm so sad. She said, please don't harm them.
I'm gonna kill every last one of them.
I knew she was lying. She was holding out on me.
Hiya!
This is the right way, right? Bandits, I know that you were hungry and the lady said to not kill you, but I am not good at following instructions. I'm sorry. Go to sleep. Oh, so much marinara sauce. Touchdown, yeah, woo!
Rice, must be the food they stole.
But I gotta rob the rest of these guys. Chat, I like how you're like, that's never gonna kill him, Del. No, I had a plan. I literally had the plan the whole time, chat. Okay. Like, he needed to die. In a pretty fashionable way. With lots of flair.
My lord, you're back.
They're all dead. I killed them. I burned one man alive.
Rice. I don't remember the last time I had rice.
You said they stole it from you.
Please, forgive me.
You lied to me.
Bandits don't deserve food at a time like this, my lord. Besides, I ask you not to hurt them.
They gave me no choice.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You shouldn't have lied. I still would have helped you.
I won't do it again. I promise.
There won't be a next time. There won't be a next time. As soon as this cutscene stops, you're gonna regret lying to me. Okay. She's too strong. I can't defeat such a worthy adversary. She has face like mountain, body like sword. Hey, thank you so much, Kringleberry Crunch, for subbing for 4 months. Big preach. Big fucking preach, my dudes. Am I supposed to, like, retake this fishing village? Or is this, like... Is this friendly? Apparently it's friendly. The Mongols just decided they didn't want to take this fishing village. Apparently they were like, eh, whatever, man. You know? I don't blame them, you know? Wait, Bert! Bert! Fucking Bert! Bird. That's how everybody's saying about the bird. It's up there, bird. I can't get up. God damn it. Bird? I gotta do haiku. Alright. I'm ready for this. Reflect on death. Never-ending flow. Basked in peace we rest. Worries strangle growth. I like the never-ending flow. That sounds hot. Alright, how hot can we make this haiku? Oh, I love it when Earth grasps me. All right. This is getting real sexy real quick. Flourishing and free. You know what? It's good enough.
Never-ending flow. The Earth's cold grasp underneath. Flourishing and free.
That haiku sucked. I'm really bad at haiku. Just thought we should know that. Like, not great at it. Probably the worst. It was less sexy than I thought. Is there like any point to this fishing village, or is it just, it's just fucking here? It's just a fishing village. Now I have to retake this village. Fuck. God, I cleared this out already. I literally cleared this village out. I went there and looted everything preemptively. I knew. Come on, Thunder Chonk.
Stand and fight!
Oh, dude, look at these. Oh, this is the really hard convoy. What's up, sword boys? Alright, I got him. Yeah, for some reason that patrol is like bigger than any of the other patrols. Like they all have like high tier armor and weapons. It's really weird. I haven't found another patrol like that in this area. It's only that patrol is like really geared. can't do this yet because I don't have a grapple hook. I think this is the grapple hook quest. Right? How the fuck do I get down from it? Dude, it's so big. Look at the size of this fucking place. Want me to glide in there? I wish. I fucking wish. I don't have a paraglider, chat. It's unfortunate. You want to fight? What? What do you want?
Face me!
Oh, fuck. He's too powerful. He baited me the first time forever, and it was a normal bandit boy. The normal weak bitch baited me. I'll kill you and your friend.
Get down!
Yeah, I mean, I literally was a professional gamer. I got paid to do it way back when. I mean, different type of game, but I mean, technically speaking, I was, yes. I feel like anything that... The only way to be defined as a professional is you get paid for it. That is literally what that means. So, like... Chat, if you got... Chat, there's a lot of things you could be paid for. All right. It says this is an enemy-occupied town, but there are no enemies. Like...
Fighting ahead.
Parkour. That's a lot of dead people. No, apparently not. Not here. Yeah, we'll find it. Ready for your fight. How fucking dare you? Okay, second of all, you ruined it.
You made it.
What happened here? Where's Tucker?
Hiding with what's left of Komatsu. Mongols came a few days ago. They took prisoners. Killed anyone who put up a fight.
Now they're coming back to finish the job. These were just scouts. The main force won't be far behind.
Then we have to go. Now.
We can hold this town.
What?
We need Komatsu's forge. And its people. If you need to, you can leave.
No. I'm tired of running.
Take me to the others.
This game has not been censored by China? I don't know.
How many survivors are left?
A few families. Mostly farmers and blacksmiths. Not worth much in a fight.
Robbery. No.
You killed all these men by yourself? Good work.
I've had some practice.
Can you get more arrows?
Used ones. Stuck in buildings. And bodies.
They'll have to do.
I was out here leading villagers to safety. One of them got trapped over here by the Mongols.
There are a lot of supplies in this town. I'm down for it.
She's alive. Is it safe? The Mongols are gone for now. We're going to the forge. You'll be safer with us.
Why would China censor this? Dude, China censors everything, man.
But we can't light it. The smoke will give us away. Show the Mongols where to find
us. That's not a why, but a win.
Force a fight at a location
in control.
Because
it's China? Hello? Run faster.
Lord Zakai. Yuna.
Taka.
I prayed the gods would protect you.
I appreciate it. But I came for your help.
Yuna said you needed something. A new tool.
To save Lord Shimura. He's held prisoner in Castle Kanada, and I need to break him out.
Quietly. With no one seeing.
This town has a forge. And you're a blacksmith.
The best.
I might be able to make something. But there is no time. The Mongols!
I won't let them take Komatsu.
We're staying.
China has some feelings about Japan.
I need
now.
My
Look,
assistant,
I'm not saying
Yukio.
They're
but
in the wrong
because he?
Japan did some pretty bad stuff to China.
In town.
I'll find Yukio.
Come on, Yuna. You know, come on.
She always is.
I didn't pay attention to where I was supposed to go. I assume out the back. Wind. Oh yeah, dude, TikTok's funny. It's like straight up spyware. Even the NSA was like, yeah, you shouldn't have that on your phone.
Chiharu.
Was I supposed to help you? Over here. He didn't get the yellow alarm.
Yukio?
Yes?
Taka needs help with the forge. Follow me.
Wait! My wife and her sister are by the river.
Lead me to them, quickly.
This way.
Stay close and follow my orders.
Man, do you got any stuff to rob? Oh my god, you do? Oh, it's full. Fuck, god. You're lucky this time. Men's burning. It's unfortunate. Are we crouching? Alright, we're stealth.
Hide. Don't look at it. Look at me.
Yes, my lord.
The Mongols found them.
Stay here.
No! No! No!
No, I'm aware, game. I don't care. I don't need wind stance for... There you go, fine. You happy? Are you fucking happy, game? I'm on hard. See, look. I improve. Be hard. Fucking chat. Doubting my power.
Yukio sent me.
He's alive.
Follow me. Taka needs your husband.
Mutsu! My love.
Yukio, I thought I lost you.
Are you hurt?
That man fought like an animal.
I'm on hard or am I hard? Little bit of A, little bit of B. All the time.
Keep quiet. We're going to the forge. Stay close.
That won't work. Give me these rations. Fuck yeah, dude. I've kind of lost where the forge is. Oh, it's over here. Okay, yeah, no, I remember that. Pretty big brain. You know, for a forge town, there's this, like, a distinct lack of iron just laying around, which would be super nice. I'm not saying, you know, you guys should give me iron for helping a forge, but I'm just saying, probably helpful. Like, that's all I'm saying. It's probably super useful to give that to me. Oh yeah, go civilian squad. Yeah, I rescued everyone.
Yukio! He saved us, Taka!
Thank you, my lord.
The Mongols are here.
Nani?
Where's Yuna?
She went to get a family from the house across the river. Hasn't come back.
Damn. Don't light the forge until we come back.
Gotta find Yuna. By the bridge. Expert roll.
Come here and fight.
Man, every Mongol I kill is a Mongol I don't have to kill later, right? So, like, we're just being efficient with our murder, you know?
We're ready to light the forge. Taka said you're looking for a family?
I was too late. The Mongols captured them just across the river. Those people took my brother in when he was an apprentice.
Then we won't leave him behind. Let's go.
Report your friends.
We don't know any samurai.
The rest of your people.
Take
some headshot.
Please let us go.
Who actually laughs like that, man? It's your boy, Stabby Boy. Oh shit, he's dead. I wonder how fast the executions are with a fully upgraded Tonto. Like if it's just instant.
Can't wait.
Been in that pan.
Can't find you.
It's really weird.
What?
Are you dead? They're all dead.
You saved us.
This fight's not over. Can you make it to the forge?
Yes. I think so.
Everyone stay
close
to me.
Who laughs like that? Villains, obviously. You know, that's the, when you take the seminar on being a villain, they're like, yeah, we know people laugh normally. But
it's
here, as villains, we laugh maniacally. Okay, I need you to really just drill that into your brain. Every laugh has to be a maniacal laugh. We don't do normal laughs. That's not what we do. It has to be evil. Am I supposed to just like bring him to the forge? I mean, I'm just gonna run. I'm not even gonna try to hide. I'm gonna be playing the shit out of Ashes of Creation. The game's gonna be my jams. It looks so good.
Yula! Thank the gods.
Yeah. Light the forge, Tucker.
What about the Mongols?
They won't risk destroying this place. That gives us a chance to kill them all.
If they don't kill us first.
Either way, this is where we make our stand.
Why do I need him to forge this thing, like, right now? Like, we could literally just, like, kill the guys before making the grappling hook. Like, I'm not saying that the grappling hook isn't useful, but I don't think it's, like, everyone dies useful. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to throw a kunai.
Mongols are in the forge. You have to stop them.
Kill them!
Postal!
Oh, are you shooting at me from over here? Oh.
Dorso!
That makes sense. You like that kick interrupt? Fucking doggo! Comboed, loser. Chat, did you see that sick combo? How he literally never got a chance. He was like, oh man, I'm gonna recover, and then I was like, kunai, and then kept comboing him until he fucking died.
I've never seen
Do not underestimate
like
the kunai combo. You could just fucking bully the hell out of leaders.
You are more than a samurai. He is a vengeful spirit. Back from the grave to slaughter the Mongols.
Where do we hide now?
You don't.
Fire up a forge. And get back to making strong Komatsu weapons. That's how we fight back. That's how we'll save Lord Shimura. Vengeful spirit?
I think they liked it.
Would I take off the hat? No, my hat is beautiful. The hat is what makes the man, okay? The hat is the man, and the man is the hat, chat. Like, how do you not know this? That's hat 101, okay?
I read that samurai follow a path of honor.
It is one of the many differences between us.
Then why have my men found their brothers stabbed in the back?
Lord Sakai would never resort to such tactics.
War brings out who we truly are.
It has made you a dog, unleashed by your cousin Kublai to rape and pillage at his command.
Your nephew strays from the warrior's path. He will become what you hate. Unless you join my empire's fight for peace.
You don't want allies. You want soldiers to overthrow the Shogun.
Consider my offer. Help your nephew regain his honor before his cowardice goes too far. And before I bring you his head.
Chunggis Khan. I like Chunggis Khan.
I can't free my uncle until Taka finishes what he's working on.
Wait, I liberated this place. Oh, there we go. I was wondering. I was like, fucking what? When do I get my stupid grappling hook? The whole reason I did this was for the stupid grappling hook. And I don't even get the grappling hook, man. I got ripped off. Chad, I got ripped off. There's a bamboo cutting thing near here. I think I already grabbed that one.
There's a smuggler who's trying to save her to and from fishermen.
Oh Lord Chungus. Bless thy chung. Am I gonna big dick this game? I'm already big dicking this game. This game ain't got nothing.
I work metals, woods, and cloth.
I wanna upgrade my smoke bomb.
Wait, I'm no, sorry.
I need more.
I need
hides.
More for that.
I'll see you again.
I look forward to hearing of your victories.
How is your armor fitting, my lord?
Can I? I need silk, and then supplies. It's all I need. And then I get the ultimate samurai armor. What's it look like? What's the difference? I literally can't tell what's different. I guess my, does my helmet become gold? Nope, that's still gold. I don't think there's any visual difference. Unfortunate. You actually just rip more marinara sauce out of people. That's what it is. When do I get my grappling hook? Like, what the fuck? I don't have the tool to be able to do this. The Winding Mountain Shrine, because he hasn't given me my fucking grappling hook. Like an asshole. Go for Taka, he gives you a hook. Oh shit. Well, I gotta go to the forge and talk to him. Oh, there's a fox den over here. Sick. The sweet, sweet taste of fake tomato sauce. Marinara's not fake tomato sauce, what the fuck? There's tomatoes in it, therefore it is a tomato sauce. You understand? That, like, that is what it is. Okay? Granted, there are peppers and stuff ground up into it too, but there's still tomato, chat. Like, what the fuck? The fox is fake. It's all fake news. Big Fox News. What chapter are you guys on, Alex? Because last night I looked and you were like barely halfway through the game. I don't know how far you got. That was like at the beginning though. Go order food. My Amazon delivery just got here. So, yeah. Speaking of, thank you for reminding me. I gotta check my mail. Just to make sure. Okay, cool. Also, it's Stovetop Kisses, by the way. Alright, I know this is like a thing. Yeah, he's like, Act 3 is pretty fucking big. The last islands apparently are like really long. I better be able to pet this fox, okay? There's so much room. I could pet the go- He gets pets. Heck yeah. The greatest thing. The greatest achievement. I guess I should go murder this man. I mean, it's obviously right here. Where's the Taka quest line? Do I have to talk to him? Or did it just like end? Yeah, that seems that way. Is it possible to skip cutscenes? Yes, I think so. Zoom, zoom, zoom. I need to do a Straw Hat Ronin quest. Fine. Vinny, are you in chat? I think Vinny's in chat. Yeah, where's mod Vinny? He's got mod for a day, and he's not flaunting it, you know? Like, he's not strutting it around with his...
Challenge me!
His Vinny face. Okay, that's rude.
Sasha!
Gonna just steal all the stuff. I don't want this horse. This isn't Buttercup. Buttercup, don't be jealous. I'm sorry. If you first observe a leader, then kill him, you get 2 points. Chat, look, man. Like, the only thing I know is murder, okay? Who watches? Okay, that's weird. That's perverted. I can't just watch the man. Fucking weirdos want me to watch some big burly man do his thing. There's no shortage of dudes to kill, chat. There's a lot of dudes. Right now we're just robbing everything, okay? Like, the threat has been eliminated. I just want the money, you know? And that iron. Get that iron, boy. I ruined the house. I'm sorry. But not really. Did I go in this tent? I don't remember. I have the brain of a peanut. Nope. Well, I think that's everything. What is this? Oh, there's another undiscovered location over here. You missed the Dell cam? The last time I was on cam on stream, like from my stream, I was playing Borderlands and I was wearing a horse head. And like, nobody remembers this, do you? Like 2 years ago, maybe 3 years ago. It was a long time ago. There were words. It was a long time ago.
Would you like to see what I have?
Sure.
What can I get for you?
You have my thanks.
Survivor key.
Can't sleep.
The butt stallion head? Yeah.
Men hiding in the bamboo forests of Tsushima.
There's plenty to fear without worrying about folktales.
It's no folktale, my lord. They call themselves protectors of the great Uchitsune's longbow.
Try to rest. I'll find out who these masked men really are.
The musician in Tsushima Springs can tell you more. But be careful, my lord. Some believe Uchitsune's curse lives on.
Dad, what time is the Xbox conference tomorrow? Where they're not going to show us any exclusives and be like, buy our shit, which is also digital. What? This is the only mythic Joe hasn't done yet. Yeah, but I need like a PM AM Central Time. Like, what the fucker? Like, when?
Good horse.
Five PM BST. Okay, that doesn't help because I don't know what BST is. Okay, what is it Eastern? What time does it start Eastern time? Oh, you're right, chat. Let me just stop my stream real quick. Let me just open up Google here. 5 p.m. BST to EST. Oh, yeah. No, thanks, chat. Oh, 12 p.m. Oh, so it's 11 central. Thanks, chat. Big preach.
There's a man, my lord, swinging his sword, slashing the air on the beaches of Tsutsu.
Another survivor? Or a bandit?
It wasn't so hard. You could do it now.
But I think he was crying.
Do it now. It's 4:20:69. That doesn't make sense. That's not a real time. All right. Where are we going? Guess we go this way. Wait, what? Make any sense? It's an island. An island, even. Wild bird, is it on the island? I never would have known. Dead boy. A lot of dead people here. The Twilight Oni. Pretty cool looking. Let me see what that looks like. No. The fuck? Why would I ever? So ugly. Actually, chat, I think that's going to be it for me today. What time is it? I have stuff I got to do. It's 2:30. I got to do stuff by 3 p.m. Normally on Wednesdays, I don't stream very long. So I will be getting stuff done. I got to go get some stuff done. Yeah, no, errands fucking sucks. But I've been procrastinating on a few things I have to get done before. I have a thing I have to go to at 3 p.m. and then I have another thing I have to do before 4:30 p.m. So, yep, unfortunately. So let me thank anybody I haven't thanked. Thank you, Kringleberry, and thank you, Tolgan, again for 5 subs. Big preach. I'm a master procrastinator. Yeah, no. Aren't we all? Aren't we all, chat? But yeah, I'll tell you guys, I'll let you know what's up tomorrow. We'll figure out what we're doing. I might join the dudes if they do Warzone tonight, but I assume they're just going to skip Warzone and do actual Tsushima because they have so much time left in it. I think Joe has like legitimately like 10 hours left in Tsushima. Like just based on where he is and the stuff he can do, not counting all the side stuff, he's got, if he counts all the stuff left he has to do, he's got like 20 hours. If he just does like main story, I think he's got like 8 to 10. So, he's got a lot left. Like a lot left to do. But yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow. If you could do me a huge favor, follow my Twitter. I'm going to put it in chat. Please do me that favor. Go follow my Twitter. I appreciate it. It's nice to talk to you all in there and interact with you on Twitter when I'm not live. So please do me a favor. Go follow it. And I will see you all later, chat. Bye, everybody. AJ can finish this and we game in one stream if he butches it. It's not mentally healthy, my dude. Like, you just can't do back-to-back 10-hour streams. That's not good. That's how you get burned out. Like, over and over and over and over and over. That's how you get burned out. Mentally. But I will see you all later, chat. Bye, chat. I'll see you all later. Bye. Bye, chat. Bye.